Recent work has demonstrated that generative language models trained on a sufficiently large corpus can produce output from fiction to source code. This paper introduces two tools, GenLine and GenForm, that show how these models' capabilities could be accessed in the code editor. These tools translate natural language requests into code within an editor and also within structured forms.